If you eat with a spoon like this,
I like this video.
But if you can't spin a basketball on a spoon while eating like this, then follow me.